You know that ovarian cancer is one of the challenging diseases we have for the woman, and based on the limited screening possibilities, most women will be diagnosed in advanced disease and will have relapse, and then quality of life is a big issue. And we always think that quality of life is only limited to toxicity, but that's not true. What we did in our meta-analysis is to look if quality of life can even predict survival. And what we have seen in this meta-analysis of more than 1,200 women, that if the patient suffer from pain, progression-free survival and overall survival is significantly inferior. So that's a big demand and a strong signal that pain management, that quality of life awareness has even significant impact on the clinical outcome. Because we looked in our meta-analysis on patients who were treated with energetics, but if they are insufficient based on their symptoms, then the effect was dramatically poor. And that's, I am very, very happy that we did this analysis and presenting this at ASCO here.